Okay, so this is Free Time, the smart new TV guide from Freesat. Will be in all of our new Freesat PVR boxes. So you start at the homepage, and here you can see that we've got a TV guide, showcase, content showcase, which is editorial picks of the best of broadcast TV. We've got on-demand, access to the on-demand players from the PSBs. Search, quick capability to get to all the content on the television, and preview of recordings with your last recordings there. We'll go into all of these sections in more detail shortly. So we'll start with the TV guide. You'll see on the TV guide we've got earlier, now, next, and later clearly flagged. And you can, the initial view we've presented is in a now and next view, because our research indicated that this is what customers do first when they switch on their television sets. So I can clearly see what's on now and next, but if I'm interested in looking at what's on later, I can go and do that, and I can go and look for a program later on. And if I decide that I want to record in the night garden for my daughter, I can do that. And they'll offer to me to record the entire series and do that very quickly and easily. But so that's going forwards. It's also possible to go backwards in the TV guide. And when I do that, I go into a channel-based view of a backwards EPG that shows programs that are available now and programs that are available soon. I can change channel, so I can go up and change the channel to BBC One and go and choose the programs that are on BBC One. And I can go in and select programs that are on last night, and I can just deep link into those straight into the version of the iPlayer. So if I go in there, I can jump in and the iPlayer will load. So it's also possible to access a three-line version of the guide. So I can do that via accessing, and that has the same now and next view and an earlier and later view. So I can go earlier on the three-line guide, and I can go and access content from ITV Player. So if I wanted to go in and access ITV Player from there, I could do. The next things I can show you are, if I go back to the home menu, I can then go into our content showcase. So this is Freesat's picks of the best of broadcast TV. So it's showing me here what's on tonight. And if I want to book any of these programs, I can do that really simply and easily by just selecting that and setting up a recording. I can also look for programs that are on later in the week. So this might replace my Sunday afternoon planning with the Sunday newspapers. And I can go in all the way forward, and I can look, okay, well, if I wanted to find out more about the international football that's on later in the week, I can find out more about that from that show. Within the showcase, there's also a backwards section, so I can also go to the picks of the best of on demand. And again, if I wanted to watch those programs from there, I can just jump in and access those from the iPlayer. The next thing to show you is recordings. So if I go into the recording section, I can access my recordings here, or I can go in. And get the full recording section. Now we've chosen to order the recordings in a way. Now with modern hard drives becoming bigger and bigger, you need to organise your recordings in order to be able to access them quickly and easily. So the most recent are listed there. These are the ones I haven't watched. These are the ones that are set up in TV series. And if I choose to go into there, I can look at all my celebrity MasterChefs that I've got. Okay, actually what I want to do is go back to episode 8, which I've started watching, and I can resume that. And off I go, I'm back into that program very quickly and easily. So that's the recording section. The next thing I can show you is search. And search is really simple and easy. It'll just search across the broadcast content that's available. And if I start searching, as I start typing, it'll start bringing me back results. I'm after the Great British Bake Off. So I go in there. I want to find out more about the program. So I select OK and About. That shows me a picture of the show with extended information, a long description of the program. It'll show me when other episodes are on. and it'll also give me the capability to record or access that show. So that's the next one. The next section to look at is on demand. We've got an on demand section here. If a customer's looking for something that they know is on one of the players, they will go in and access the on demand offering. So they'll go in via BBC iPlayer, ITV Player, or coming soon before Christmas, 4OD or Demand 5. And that's a tour of the functions of the box.